Hey folks, Pastor Eric here, and welcome to Bible Lessons from Animals. The animal we're going to be learning from today is the dog. What can the dog teach us? Well, it is recorded in the book of 2 Kings that the people of Israel were ruled by a wicked king named Ahab and his sinister queen named Jezebel. And this evil king and queen, they used their power to lie, to steal, and to murder. And one of the very evil things they did was that Ahab wanted the vineyard of a man named Naboth, but he didn't want to sell it. So what happened was Jezebel lied and falsely accused Naboth of committing crimes and had him murdered so that they could steal his vineyard. Now, God wasn't going to let this evil deed slip by because God is fair. God is just. And so God sends his prophet Elijah to warn them that because of their evil sin, that the dogs would eat Jezebel's body. So many years go by, and Ahab is killed in battle, and Jezebel is now the queen mother. But a commander named Jehu leads a rebellion and overthrows Jezebel's son, and then comes to the palace where Jezebel is hiding. And he sees her up in the window, and he says to the servants, "Are you on my side or on her side?" And so the servants grab Jezebel and they throw her out of the window, and she falls down, and this evil queen dies. So then Jehu goes inside, has lunch, and then decides he's going to go back outside and have Jezebel buried. But when they go back out, just like God had said, the dogs have eaten Jezebel's body. So, what do we learn from the dog? Well, the dog teaches us justice, to be just. You see, we are required by God to treat people with fairness. We are required by God to not be cheat, to not lie and murder for selfish advantage, but to serve other people and to use the power that God gives us for good. If we are unjust and we break the law or try to twist it for our own selfish advantage, God will punish us because God is just, God is fair, and we should be too. That's what we learned from the dog. The dog teaches us justice. God bless.